glory. The Decepticons will bring this world to order. My victory will mark a brilliant new beginning. One shall stand. One shall fall.
Autobots, all you shall find is your destruction.
In an effort to save Zeta Prime, Optimus enacts a bold plan to allow himself and a few others to be captured by the Decepticons. The plan works all too well, and soon the Autobots find themselves en route to Kaon, the capital city of the Decepticons.
What are you doing, Optimus?
Have faith, Bumblebee, and follow my lead.
Optimus is right. We've been in tougher spots than this. Wow, Megatron has gathered quite the army, hasn't he?
Quiet!
Data signature confirmed. Opening main gate.
Welcome to Kaon!
I don't know!
Look, that's the one who fought Starscream. He doesn't look so tough.
Soundwave! Your prisoners have arrived!
Initiate processing.
We captured them trying to raid supplies outside of Kaon!
Take them to recycling.
Move it, prisoner!
Recycling? That doesn't seem so bad.
Yeah? What exactly do you think they're recycling?
Keep moving!
What a jerk!
Patience. Our time is near.
What is this place?
Are those caskets?
The Energon Bridge. It powers Megatron's orbital base.
Halt! Ready! Aim! Fire! No! You're next, Autobot! Up against the wall!
Optimus, this is all part of the plan, right?
Ready!
Optimus!
Aim! Look out!
Optimus, looks like I got here just in time.
I'll say!
Thank you, Air Raid. The plan is working perfectly. By allowing ourselves to be captured, we've gained access to the prison. We now stand a much better chance of saving Zeta Prime.
You certainly took your sweet time, Air Raid. I like to make a dramatic entrance. Here, head into the service ducts. They should lead to the lower prison levels. That's probably where Zeta's being held.
Open up!
Good luck.
Bring in a heavy turret. We'll blast it open. There, get him! Where are they?
Where are who?
Take him to Soundwave.
Optimus, we gotta help him.
Easy, Bumblebee.
It's too great a risk right now. Unarmed as we are. But I promise, we'll come back for Air Raid as soon as possible. Let's get moving.
What is this place?
Air Raid said they were service ducks.
Alert! Alert! Autobot prisoners have escaped custody. Shoot to kill.
The escape is there!
Too glad of you to notice!
Now we're talking! I hate sneaking around!
Quickly, Autobots! Take their weapons!
The Decepticon prison fields.
I've heard stories of this place, but to see it?
What I do, I do for all of Cybertron. My orbital station's energon bridge is back online, allowing me to create an infinite supply of dark energon. I shall use that power to return our planet to its former glory.
At what cost, Megatron?
At any cost!
Planet. continue to resist the inevitable. You have the power to end this conflict right now with one simple choice. Take your Autobots and leave Cybertron forever, or stay and face complete annihilation.
This is our home, Megatron. We will stay. We will fight. And we will win.
Cheated, that's what!
Megatron teleported us directly into a prison cell.
The Autobots are secured. Escape is impossible.
Enjoy your stay, Autobots! Rest in peace!
They took our guns. Again. Anybody got any ideas?
Autobots, I'm sensing faint energy emanations from that wall.
No offense, Optimus, but I don't see how that's going to help.
Well then, Sideswipe. Watch and learn.
Whoa!
Didn't know you could do that!
There is much you don't know, Sideswipe.
Look at all those prison cells.
Autobots! They've come to save us! Free us!
These cells are hardlocked. Optimus, can you chop through the wall again?
No, I'm afraid not. Doing that requires all of my reserve power, and takes a long time to recharge.
There's gotta be a way to open these doors!
It's the one called Optimus! We'll spread the word! Good luck!
Take out those sentries!
Cell block 14. Reinforcements en route.
Reinforcements? I'm flattered.
Here they come.
Yeah! Go get him, Optimus! Grab that guy! Last one for me!
Most of them.
My axe is fully recharged. This way, Autobots!
What is this?
That current looks strong. Don't let it pull you into those grinders.
It must be how they recycle their prisoners.
Right.
The Decepticons will pay dearly for this.
Look! There's Air Raid! In that cell up ahead!
I was wondering when you guys were gonna show up.
We took the extended tour. Saw the sights, blasted some bad guys, the usual.
Don't get too cocky. I suspect we aren't alone.
Hey, what was that?
Air Raid, where are the controls to your cell?
You'll have to nullify two containment protocols, each with its own switch. Be careful. There may be more of those cloakers in the tunnels.
Hold tight, Air Raid. We'll get you out.
You know, it was a lot quicker when I was rescuing you guys.
Can it, Air Raid? We're working here!
These guys aren't gonna make it easy for us, are they?
Roger that, Robro.
Robro? Are you serious?
Well, I can't just call you B all the time. That'd get boring.
Hey, Sideswipe, less talking, more shooting! Free at last!
Good work, Autobots.
We're not finished until every Autobot here is free.
I spied the central control room on my way in. From there, we can override every hard lock in the prison.
Lead the way, Air Raid.
Target!
You sure you know where you're going, Air Raid?
Feel free to venture out on your own, Sideswipe. No one will miss you.
Just ask me.
The control room is just up ahead.
Console controls every cell in the prison.
Even Zeta Prime's?
Well, no. According to this, Zeta's locked down in a maximum security bunker on one of the lower levels.
Let's give the Decepticons something else to think about. It's time to free out Autobot brothers. Who wants to do the honors?
We're free!
Freedom restored. And diversion created.
an Autobot.
Crawler should carry us to the lower levels.
The Transformers will return after these messages. To the Transformers.
B, it's the big finale!
Just watch!
Can't blast through that shield!
You cannot stop me, Autobots.
then. Operation Annihilation.
I can stand, Autobot!
Focus your fire on the little one.
Hey, who are you calling little?
I thought I was small.
Council, I return with a fallen hero.
Till all are one.
Times have grown desperate. The Autobots crave your guidance.
The Council exists only to choose the Primes. It is the Primes' directive to lead and protect.
There are no Primes.
Even now, you still reject your calling. For too long have we watched the other Primes fall to their pride and greed. But you, Optimus, your courage and wisdom have transformed the lives around you. Megatron has infected the very core of our world. You must journey to the core and remove this blight. Failure would doom us all.
I will accept the burden with all that I am.
Rise, Optimus Prime, for you are the leader of the Autobots. You are the last Prime.